the old incubator gone bad again.
Oh, but Auntie M, Uncle Henry, guess what Miss Gulch did? She hit Toto right over the back with a rake because she says he gets into her garden and chases her nasty old cat.
Dorothy, please, it'll have to wait. We're busy.
But he doesn't do it all the time, just once or twice a week. And besides, he can't even chase and get her old nasty old cat. And now she says she's gonna get the sheriff in.
Come on, you two, step it up.
Gotta get them hogs in. We're coming.
What am I gonna do about Miss Gulch?
Now look it, Dorothy. You aren't using your head about Miss Gulch. Think you didn't have any brains at all.
I still got brains.
Listen, kid, are you gonna let that old Gulch hyper try and buffalo you? She ain't nothing to be afraid of. Just have a little bit of courage, that's all.
Here, here, what's all this jabberwocking when there's work to be done? Don't feed those hogs before they worry themselves into anemia.
Yes,
Auntie, you know what Miss Gulch did.
Stay there, Dorothy. You always get yourself into such a fret over nothing. Stop imagining things and just help us out today and find a place we won't get into any trouble.
A place where there isn't any trouble. Do you suppose there's such a place?
There must be. It's not a place you can get. That top is hit by a boat or a train. It's far, far away, beyond the moon, behind the rain.
Supper.
You know, there are laws protecting folks against dogs that bite. If you don't hand him over, I'll bring the damager. That'll take you all a whole barn.
How do you think she keeps him tied up? He's real gentle. With gentle people, that is.
Well, that's for the sheriff to decide. Until then, here's my order allowing me to take him. Unless you want to go against the law, that is.
Now, Dorothy, you can't go against the law. I'm afraid poor Toto will have to go.
Oh, I can't! I won't! I'll bite myself!
Tell me, Dorothy!
Oh, Auntie M, Uncle Henry, you won't let her, will you?
We can't go against the law now, Dorothy.
Oh, come on, please, don't!
Henry, put him in the basket.
Oh. Now you're seeing reason.
You're nothing but a wicked old witch.
Almira Gulch, just because you own half the county does not give you the right to rule the rest of us. For 23 years, I've been dying to tell you what I thought of you. And, well, now, as a Christian woman, I just can't.
I see a woman. She's wearing a dress.
Is it a polka dot dress?
It is. And her face is careworn?
Yes, yes. That's Aunt Em.
Her name is Em?
Yes, yes. What is she doing?
Why, I can't quite see. She's crying.
Oh, no.
And now she's going into a little bedroom.
Does it have poppies on the wallpaper?
Yes, yes, there are poppies on the wallpaper.
Oh no!
Now she's putting her hand on her heart. She's dropping to the bed. That's it. The crystal's gone dark.
Oh, you don't suppose she could be sick, could you? Come on, Toto. You gotta go back home, quick. Thank you, Professor Marvel. Have a good day.
You better get home quickly. There's a storm brewing up. A walker to speak in the vernacular of the peasantry. Poor little kid. I hope she gets home all right.
Hum, give them horses loose! Hickory, check on the pigs! Clouds that color can only mean one thing!
Henry, it's a sister coming down our way, and it's wanted to sell the road.
Dorothy! Emily! Emily! Come on, your feet to the side!
I'm Dorothy Gale from Kansas.
Oh, well, is that Toto's?
Toto? No. No. Toto's my dog.
Oh. Well, I'm a little muddled. You see, the Munchkins have called me because a new witch has just dropped a house on the Wicked Witch of the East. There's the house, and here you are. Those legs are all except for the Wicked Witch. So what the Munchkins want to know is, are you a good witch or are you a bad witch?
No. Like I've said, I'm no witch at all. Besides, witches are old and ugly. What was that?
The Munchkins. They're laughing because I'm a witch. I'm Glinda, Witch of the North.
Oh, you are! I didn't know that. I beg your pardon. I didn't know witches could be so beautiful.
Only bad witches are ugly.
I didn't know.
The Munchkins are happy because you have freed them from the Wicked Witch of the East.
But, if you please,
what are Munchkins?
The little people who live in this land. It's Munchkinland. And you are their national hero, my dear. It's all right now. You may all come out and thank her. It's all right. You may all come out.
Come now, wherever you are, and meet the young lady who fell from a star. She fell from the sky, she fell very far, and Kansas, she says, is the name of the star.
Kansas, she says, is the name of the star.
She brings you good news, or haven't you heard? When she fell out of
what happened was just this. The wind began to switch, the house, the witch. Then suddenly the hatches started to unhitch. Just then, the witch, to satisfy an itch, went flying on her broomstick, running for a hitch.
And oh, what happened then was rich.
The house began to ditch, the kitchen took a switch, it landed on the Wicked Witch in the middle of a ditch. Which was not a healthy situation for a wicked witch.
Thank you. the Wicked Witch of the East. This is the Wicked Witch of the West, and she was far worse than the other one was.
Who killed my sister? Who killed the Wicked Witch of the East? Was it you? Answer me!
Leave her alone.
You stay out of this. I'm here for vengeance. So it was you, wasn't it? You killed her, didn't you?
No. It was an accident. I swear. I didn't mean it. I swear.
Didn't mean it, eh? Accident, eh? Well, my little pretty, I can cause accidents too, and this is how I do it.
Aren't you forgetting something? Maybe the ruby slippers?
The slippers, yes.
It's too late. There they are, and there they'll stay.
Give them back to me. I'm the only one who knows how to use them. They're no use to you. Give them back to me. Give them back.
Keep tight inside them. Their magic must be very powerful, but she wouldn't want them so badly.
You stab this going to all fit you as well.
Oh, rubbish. You have no power here. Be gone before somebody drops house on you, too.
Very well. I'll bide my time for now. As for you, my fine lady, it's true. I can't detain you here and now as I like. But just try to stay out of my way. Just try. I'll get you, my pretty, and your little dog, too.
What a smell. You can all get up now. She's gone. I'm afraid you made a rather bad enemy of the Wicked Witch of the West. The sooner you get out of Oz altogether, the safer you'll sleep.
I'd do anything to get out of Oz altogether, but how do I get back to Kansas? I can't go the way I came.
No, that's true. The only person who might know would be the great and wonderful Wizard of Oz himself.
The Wizard of Oz? Is he good or is he wicked?
He's good, but very mysterious. That's a long journey from here. Did you bring your broomstick with you?
Hello?
No, I forgot.
Oh. Well, the Munchkins will see you safely to the border of Munchkinland. And remember, never let those ruby slippers off your feet, even for a moment, or you'll be at the mercy of the Wicked Witch of the West.
But how do I start from the Emerald City?
It's always best to start at the beginning. And just follow the Elder Road.
And what if I get lost?
Just follow the Elder Road and have a safe journey. Goodbye.
Gosh, people come and go here oh so quickly. Follow the Elder Road?
Follow the Elder Road.
Follow the Yellow Brick 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 Road. Follow the Yellow Brick Road. Follow, follow, follow.
Now, which way do we go?
That way is a very nice way.
Who said that?
Don't be silly, Toto. Scarecrows can't talk.
Suppose down that way, too.
That's strange. Weren't you armed supposed to be the other way?
Of course, people do go both ways.
Why, you spoke, didn't you? Are you doing that on purpose, or can't you make up your mind?
See, that's the trouble. I can't make up my mind. I haven't got a brain, only straw.
How can you talk if you haven't got a brain?
I don't know, but some people with that brains do an awful lot of talking, don't they?
Why, yes, I suppose you're right. Well, we probably haven't met, have we?
Oh, I know.
Well, howdy, I'm Yoko Gale, and this is my dog, Kodo.
How do you do? Both of you!
I'm fine, fine. How about you?
Oh, I'm not feeling at all well. You see, it's very tedious being stuck up here all day long with a hole up your back.
That looks awfully uncomfortable. Can't you get down?
Down? No. Well, you see, I'm...
Let me help you.
See, I'm not very bright about doing things, but if you'll just bend down that nail in the back, maybe I'll slip off and... Whoops! There goes Sony again!
Doesn't it hurt?
Oh no, I just keep picking it up and putting it back in again.
Oh, goodness.
Why, it's good to be free!
Oh, geez, so full.
Hey now, you get on out of here! I said boo! I can't even hear a crow. They come from miles around. She eat my field and laugh in my face. Now, give me that back. Or I'm a failure just because I haven't got a brain.
Well, what would you do if you had a brain?
Do!
What if I had a brain?
I could while away the hours, converging with the flowers, and control the rain.
And so, I'm going to go my way to the Emerald City and ask the Wizard of Oz if he could send me back.
Do you think this wizard could give me some brains?
I don't know, but if not, he'd be no worse off than you already are now.
I guess that's true.
But I've got a witch mad at me, and you might get in some trouble.
A witch, huh? I'm not afraid of a witch. I'm not afraid of anything.
Except a light match.
I don't blame you for that. Oh, but I'd face a whole box full of the chance of getting some brains. Please, I won't be any trouble, because I don't need a thing, and I won't try to manage things.
Because I can't think.
Won't you take me with you, Washer? Hooray!
Roxy Wizard,
to Oz!
To Oz!
We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. We heard he is a wizard with his weapon, Mr. Oz.
Water.
and made out of tin. What was that?
Oh, oil can what?
Oil can?
Oh, oil can.
Where do you want to keep oils?
The nose?
What was that?
His mouth?
Okay.
How's that?
Oh, I can talk again.
My, how'd she ever get like that?
Well, it was about a year ago. I was chopping down a tree, minding my own business, when some of these started to ring. And right in the middle of the shop, I was so solid, and I've been that way ever since.
Well, you're perfect now.
Perfect? They were my chest and they were perfect.
Beautiful! What an echo.
It's empty. The tin suits are about to give me a hug.
No heart?
No heart.
When a man's an empty kettle, he should be on his mettle and get a foot apart. Just because I'm presuming that he could become a human if I only had a heart. I'd be tender, I'd be gentle, and I'd be sentimental. I'll be friends with the sparrows and the boy who shoots the arrows if I only had a heart. Picture me about the knees above a voicing floor.
Wherefore art thou, Romeo?
I hear a beat. How sweet. Just a rancor emotion, jealousy, devotion. I would say, I'll get you through it. I'll mock you with the zipper if I only had a heart.
That was wonderful. Why don't you come with us to the Emerald City and ask the Wizard of Oz for a heart?
Well, that's a lot of dangerous for me.
Plus, it might rain on the way.
Oh, you've just been saying how much you want a heart?
And I'll keep the oil can handy.
Well, suppose the wizard wouldn't get me when we got here.
Oh, but he will. He must. We've come such a long ways already.
What's that?
Oh.
Helping the lily along, are you, my fine gentleman?
Well, stay away from her. I'll step a mattress with you, Scarecrow. Make a beehive out of you, Tin Man. And as for you, my pretty, I wish you luck and a happy journey back to Kansas.
Stuff a mattress with me! Ha! I'll see you safe to the wizard, whether I get a brain or not.
Beehive! I'll see you safe to the wizard, whether I get a heart or not. Don't try to make a beehive out of me.
Oh, you're the bestest friends anyone could ever have!
To us?
To us!
We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful wizard of Oz.
Poor little dolls.
But you didn't have to go in handy.
Am I bleeding?
Wait, of course. What?
Of course not.
Mom, what a fuss you make. You're nothing but a great big coward.
No, you're right.
I am a coward. I haven't any courage at all. I used to be myself. Look at the bags of my eyes. I've been slept for weeks.
Why don't you try it on the key?
It won't do any good. I'm afraid of it.
Do you think Elizabeth could help him too?
I don't see why not.
We're on our way to see the Wizard of Oz.
I don't suppose you could give me some courage.
You would feel degraded to be seen in the company of a cowardly lion? I know I would.
No. Of course not.
Well, that's awfully nice of you. A life is simply unbearable.
Yes, I believe you will see when you want to be a sissy without the hearing her.
Dance zone. Ooh, you're
You're not strong. You're not strong.
Much of my life.
Oh my God, I did.
I wish certainly once to be finished.
Wow.
sick! Oh, she could be dying! It's all my fault! Oh, I'll never forget myself!
I'll get you in to see the wizard somehow. Come on, I had an auntie and myself once.
Fellas, I don't think I'm going to see the wizard that bad. I thought we'd be outside.
He's just scared of me. Don't you know the wizard's going to give you some courage?
I'd be too scared to ask him for it.
Oh, well then, we'll ask him for yourself.
I'd rather wait for you outside.
Oh, come on.
What happened? Somebody grab my tail?
Get yourself.
Small and meek.
Come to ask you.
Silence! Jimmy Crickets!
The great and powerful Oz knows why you have come. Step forward, Tin Man.
It's me.
You dare to come to me for a heart, do you? You clinky, clanking, clattering collection of glitchiness junk.
Well, you see, a while back, you walked me over the road and
I... Quiet!
Oh, sorry.
And you, Scarecrow, have the effrontery to ask for a brain? You billowing bale of bovine fodder.
Your Honor, I mean Your Excellency, I mean Your Wizardry.
Enough! And you, Lion!
Shame on you, scaring him like that when he came to you to ask for your help.
Silence! Whippersnapper! The beneficent Oz has every intention of granting your requests.
What's that? What do you say?
But first, you must prove yourselves worthy by performing a very small task. Bring me the broomstick of the Witch of the West.
But all the children are together.
Bring me her broomstick, and I'll grant your requests. Now go!
What if she kills us first?
I said go!
What happened to you?
They tore my hat off
and they sort of over there, and they tore something out, and I think it's over there.
Well, that's you all over.
They showed up the steppers at you, didn't they?
Don't stand there talking! Put me back together! We've got to find Dorothy!
You captured the girl and her dog? Such a good little monkey! Bring me the dog! Oh, what a nice little dog. Nico, where are my manners? It's time to entertain our guests. Bring in the girl. What unexpected pleasure, my dear. It's so kind of you to visit me in my loneliness.
What are you going to do? What are you going to do?
All in good time, my pretty, all in good time.
Please give me back my dog, please.
Certainly, certainly, when you give me those slippers.
But the good witch of the north told me not to.
Very well, Nico, my pet. Tie a rock around that manky's dog neck and toss him into the river. We can go and watch him drown.
No. Here, you can take it. Here, just give me that totem.
That's a good little girl. I knew you'd see reason.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
Do I still have my dog back?
No. Fool I am. I should have remembered. Those ruby slippers won't come off as long as you're alive.
What are you going to do?
It's not what I'm going to do that's worrying me. It's how to do it. These things must be done delicately. Which is more than you will, drat! You and your dog. Do you see this hourglass? This is how much longer you have to live. And it isn't long, my pretty, it isn't long.
Thank you.
need to gather the winky guards. Your time is nearly up.
When I return, you'll get yours and I'll have mine.
Degree of PhD.
PhD?
Doctor of Phlegology. The sum of the square root of any two sides of an isosceles triangle is equal to the square root of the remaining side. Oh, do I brain sure I've got a brain? How can I ever beat you enough?
Well, you can't. As for you, my fine line friend, you are under the delusion that because you run away from danger, you have no courage. You're confusing courage with wisdom. Back where I come from, we have men who are called heroes, and they have no more courage than you. But they have one thing you haven't got, a medal. Therefore, for conspicuous bravery against wicked witches, I award you the Triple Cross.
The Triple Cross!
I hereby declare you a member of the Legion of Courage.
Oh, geez, shit, folks, I'm speechless.
As for you, my gallant said friend, you still want a heart? Hearts will never be practical until they are made unbreakable.
But I'd still like a heart, though.
Of course you would. Back where I come from, we have men who do great deeds all day, and they have no more hearts than you. But they have one thing you haven't got, a testimony.
A testimonial?
Sweet. Hereby, for our affectionate kindness, we award you a testimonial.
Oh, it takes!
What about Dorothy?
Oh, I don't think that there's anything for me.
The only way for Dorothy to get back to Kansas is if I take her there myself.
But are you a clever enough wizard to manage it?
I'm an old Kansas man, premier balloonist to the great Wizard Land Company, until one day the wind shifted and landed me in this noble city, where they claimed me first wizard deluxe.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And in that balloon, you and I will go back to Imperialis Unum.
Oh, did you hear that, guys? He's gonna send me back!
My!
Release the balloon! I hereby declare the Scarecrow, Tin Man, and Lion shall rule in my stead. Obey them as you would me. Release the balloon!
Because if it wasn't there, then I never really lost it to begin with. Is that correct?
That's all it is.
But that's so easy!
I should have thought of it for you. I should have felt it in my heart. She had to figure it out for herself. Now, whenever you're ready, those ruby slippers will take you only 2 seconds.
Right now?
Whenever you wish.
Soto 2?
Soto 2.
Oh, it's going to be so hard to say goodbye. Goodbye, Tin Man. Oh, don't cry. You'll rust so dreadfully. Here's your oil pan.
I know I have a heart now because it's breaking.
Goodbye, Lion. I'll never forget how you used to holler for us back before you got the courage.
I never would have found it if it hadn't been for you.
Oh, Scarecrow, I think I'll miss you the most.
Are you ready now, Dorothy?
Yes, I am.
Okay, you put your heels together 3 times and think to yourself, there's no place like home.
Okay. There's no place like home. 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 There's no place like home.
Thank you.
got caught up in the big... Well, she seems alright now.
I don't know, she's got quite a big bump on her head. We almost thought we lost her for a moment. It was almost as if she left us.
Oh, but I did leave you, and I tried to get back for days and days, but...
There, it was just a bad dream.
Remember me, your old pal, huh?
And me, Hickory?
Couldn't forget my face, could you?
But I did leave you, and you were all there. But you weren't, weren't you?
Oh, we all do a lot of silly things.
No, this was truly my place. And some of it wasn't very nice, but most of it was beautiful. But altogether, I kept saying, I want to go home, and they sent me home. Don't y'all believe me?
Of course we believe you, Dorothy. Right, guys?